That's mine. Okay, come this way, sir. I'm going to inspect it, I'm afraid. I'm in a bit of a hurry.
Okay, everybody here is in a hurry. Okay, sir, except me. I've got all the time in the world. Let's pop the bag, shall we?
Please don't open that.
Sir, do not make me blow this whistle. So help me God, I will blow this whistle.
Okay.
Do you want me to blow this whistle?
No, I don't.
Do you want me to blow this whistle?
I don't want you to
do
blow
you want
whistle.
Me to blow this whistle?
No, I don't want you to blow your whistle.
If you back me into a corner, I will whistle my way out of it. Okay?
No, I'm... Okay, but don't say... Don't say I didn't warn you. Already? Will you be quiet now, please? Will you just get back down there?
Oh, shut up. Did you pack this bag yourself, sir?
It's actually not that simple. It's sort of...
It's a yes or no answer.
Yes. No. No. Yes.
Thank you. What is that?
Right, I can explain. I know it looks... Well, I do know it looks like it... It's not...
This is a hard and fast rule, sir. Nothing over 3.4 ounces.
I'm so sorry. Do you know what? You can chuck that. I don't need it. So
try and get rid of the evidence. Are you? It's not going to work, okay? I'm going to have to give this a thorough examination. You stay right there.
I'll stay exactly where I am. Thank you.
Every time. This happens every time.
Not now.
How many times have I told you, don't bring the mouthwash?
Right.
You don't even use the mouthwash.
I hear you, but please, will you just be quiet for one moment?
How dare you talk to me like that? It is so cramped in here. I'm not the only fantastic beast.
No, you're not the only fantastic beast. I hear you, but please, will you just shut up?
You two keep it down. I'm trying to sleep in here.
I thought you said you were sleeping on the plane.
No, I'm going to watch a movie on the plane. Big Fat Greek Wedding too.
Oh my God, it's so good. It did matter in the first one. I can't believe they had it, but they did. We had enough conversation. Will you get back in there now? He's coming back. Quickly, get in there. Come on.
I'm afraid I had to confiscate and destroy the mouthwash there, but other than that, with you, I'm free to go.
Thank you.
Hey, is there a Cinnabon around here?
Safe flight.
Thank you.
Another free mouthwash, John. Best job in the world.